Hi, hello students. Next chapter, Jacob, question number 2. The diagonal of a rectangular courtyard is 61 meter. If the length is 60 meter, find the area of the courtyard. So, courtyard is so, empty ground, and 4 walls are going form. So, 4 walls are going so, outer length is going to be formed. So, the diagonal 61 meter. The length is 60 meter. So, empty ground is 4 walls and one wall boundary is wall form. One length is 60 meter, diagonal 61 meter. So, diagonal of the courtyard is 61 meter and the length of the courtyard is 60 meter. Find the area. So, the area find number. So, first of all, by Pythagoras theorem, using by Pythagoras theorem, so let us consider the rectangular field A, B, C, D. So A, B, C, D consider pannidom. So the diagonal kuduthirukanga and one more one side kuduthirukanga. So C is the rectangular field abdingana C oda length 60 meter and A oda length also 60 meter. AB also 60 meter. So opposite sides are equal. So area of the rectangular region so venum abdina nam enna pandrom? So the length and breadth multiply pandrom. So length theriyum breadth venum. So we rectangle diagonal AC so, diagonal so the diagonal use so the breadth find using the right angle triangle triangle ABC right angle at B so B in your place right angle so right angle triangle so hypotenuse square is equal to sum of square of another two sides so means the by Pythagoras theorem so diagonal square so diagonal AC so hypotenuse square is equal to sum of square of another two sides so ab square plus bc square so ac would length there is diagonal of the rectangular field there is 61 square is equal to ab square ab is one side 60 square plus bc square bc is another side breadth so bc is particular bc square so BC मटेरियल में नोटिया सो BC square is equal to 61 square आले इनसाइड आते हैं इनसाइड इधर लफ्टर बोलो तो कुछ माइनस आ चुका होगा माइनस 60 whole square सो BC square is equal to 61 square minus 60 square सो कंसेक्यूटिव टू स्क्वायर नंबर्स है नंबर्स का सब्रेक पंड्रा भी ना अगर ऐड करने की इक्वल आर का आंसर फॉर एग्जांपल 5 square is equal to 25 4 square is equal to 16 so it is 5 square adding 4 square is subtract panna delta 5 plus 4 add panna poda adha answer a irukum 5 plus 4 is 9 adha adha subtraction answer a irukum so 9 is answer similarly 61 whole square minus 60 whole square two consecutive numbers square pandra number subtract pandra square of two consecutive difference of square of two consecutive number is the sum of the number is equal to sum of the number adha property so already we have படிச்சிட்டு போ so two consecutive number subtract பண்ணும்போது square பண்ணி subtract பண்ணும்போது அந்த நம்பர் direct add பண்றதுக்கு equal தான் so 61 whole square minus 60 whole square equal to 61 plus 60 that is 121 equal ஆகும் அது square பண்ணி subtract பண்ற அப்படினா 121 கிடைக்கும் so bc square is equal to 121 therefore bc is equal to square root of 121 so bc is equal to square root of 121 is 11 11 ones are 121 that is 11 meters so bc அப்படிங்கிறது breadth of the rectangle so rectangle field உடைய breadth find பண்ணிருக்கோம் so breadth of the rectangular field is 11 meter so இதுல இருந்து area find பண்ணலாம் length and breadth தெரியும் area of the rectangular field area of the field is equal to l into b square units here length is equal to 60 meter breadth of the rectangular field is 11 meter so 60 into 11 160 is 60 again one more 160 is 60 so add panna 660 kadaikum so meter square therefore area of the courtyard is 660 meter square